touchdown, Alabama, no flags.
This will be embarrassing. This is going to be tough to take if you're LSU.
6 touchdowns returned off interceptions so far this year off the arm of Jarrett Lee. 6.
Number one quarterback in the SEC. I don't need more or less, dude. He need me. See, I'm predicted to be next year's MVP.
Number one.
So everybody out there better envy me.
I'm the man.
I know strike two, another failed drug test. Even athletes need to relieve their stress. In the counterfeit cash, man, I must confess. You can do that kind of stuff when you know you the best. Wait a minute, hold up, I see my locker's clean. And my name has been erased off the first string. Coach Smiles done kicked me off the team. So shocked, it felt like you heartless, man, you done stole my fame. I hope the Tigers end up losing like every game. I walk off with my head held high, no shame. I'ma break it down for you, man, let me explain. I was born in the slums in the heart of the hood. Football, the only thing that ever kept me good. Without a daddy, no choice, did whatever I could. Ryan Perilou, a man who just misunderstood.
I'm Ryan Perilou, and I'm better than you. I'm Ryan Perilou, and I'm better than you. I'm Ryan Perilou, and I'm better than you. LSU lose, and the whistle blows. They ain't ready. They messed up when they got rid of me. I done went to D2. I'm taking over. I see you on Sunday, baby.
Can you explain the situation?
What's going on?
We was number one in the nation.
Number one.
Now we straight sanitation.
Stink, man.
Tell me, how could this be? Three letters, L-E-E.
Oh,
I wish I had Perilou.
Where's he?
But he just wanted to echo boom.
Get silly.
Now I'm stuck with this club. Now you know we going down. I'm
about to get my shine on.
No championship for me. Maybe I can coach Pee-wee.
Pop one,
man,
baby.
I'm going in the town. Signing off, Miss Miles.
Good night, Night Valley.
Boy, stop playing and ruin my name. Boy, stop playing you to ruin my name. Boy, stop playing you to ruin my name. Boy, stop playing you to ruin my name.
Man, messing around with y'all, y'all about to cost me my job, man. I ain't gonna be able to get it done. I'm gonna have to go to D2.
I'm the worst in the SEC, but your stats go up against Jeremy. Got every cornerback screaming, hey, throw it to me. Cause that's a touchdown for my team, and that's guaranteed. It goes. And that's how the whistle blaze, not another pick six. That's what I. Thank you, Jarrett Lee, for all your help, cause he's the real reason why I'm in the NFL. And I gotta let it burn. Got the second team DB trying to get a turn. Watch the tape, but the offense we don't learn. We just practice all day, interception return. 2 weeks ago, a friend of mine told me all Jarrett Lee passes are outside. Since we are playing LSU, I know I'm gonna shine. I'm gonna get my pick six, it's just a matter of time. So I patiently wait for third down. 20 yards ago, so they about to pass now.
That's right,
I'ma holler at my mama when I get that touchdown.
No,
the ball snaps back and the crowd goes.
Wow.
As Lee steps back, the fail's on my side. He quickly looks for number one near the sideline. I'm picking up speed as I'm starting to smile. And guess what I said when I finally crossed that goal line. Let's go.
Okay.
Thank you, Jarrett Lee, for my TD. Thank you, Jarrett Lee, for my TD. Thank you, Jarrett Lee, for my TD. See ya! I'm in the NFL. I'm in the NFL.
Killing me.
My stats up, man. I thank you.
Another pick, and I still see raggedy behind Jarrett Lee. Where is my boy Jefferson? That's who should be at. See, the difference is he only passed to his man. You need to tell your boy Lee to check his loyalty. He giving out points, and points ain't free. 1-8-0-8. You remember that? That's when we had the championship hats. Now we number 20, and we can't come back. And we in the Outback Bowl. What bowl is that? Game over. whistle blows.